Hi, welcome to Easy Classes. I'm Ramesh, a PC technician. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can fix DNS server not responding error. So don't worry friends, we have two simple steps to fix this error. Okay, let's start the first step. Go to the Windows search bar and search for Control Panel. Then open the Control Panel. Now go to Network and Internet. Then hit on Network and Sharing Center. Then go to Change Adapter Settings. Click on that. Now select the connection of you are using and right click on that and select properties. Then go to Internet Protocol version 4 TCP IPv4, then select properties. In the DNS section, select use the following DNS server address. Then you need to type 8.8.8.8, then 8.8.4.4. then make sure validate settings upon exit is checked, then say okay, close the window. This time it will automatically detect the problem regarding the DNS server errors. Now if you found any fixes, just apply and say close. This time don't close this network connections tab. Here you need to click on the diagnose these connections. Click on that. Now it will help you to fix the DNS server errors which is not responding on your Windows 10 device. Now once you apply this, go to close and close the all windows. Then move to the second step, that is go to the Windows search bar and search for CMD or command prompt. Right click on that and select run as administrator. Then say yes to continue. Here you need to execute few commands. Let's start one by one. Type ipconfig /all, then press enter. Now it will show the all configuration details. Then leave this window, go to the Windows search bar and search for Control Panel again. Open the Control Panel, then hit on the Network and Internet, go to Network and Sharing Center. There go to Change Adapter Settings. Now right click on that and select properties. Then go to configure, now advanced, then find network address. Here it is the network address. Click on that and set the value to 0. Now say okay. Then restart your device once. Friends, this is how we can easily fix the DNS server not responding error on your Windows 10 operating system in two simple steps. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Then this is how you can support us. Okay, let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.